More breaking news. A man on trial for murder is found guilty by a jury. 22-year-old Donald Young was charged with shooting two rival gang members as they sat in a car on Trask Street. This was in Providence back in July of 2009. One of the victims, 19-year-old Cassine Benton, died from those injuries. It took the jury just 4 hours of deliberating to reach a unanimous decision. Young now faces life in prison.